Right, it says draw a chord of a circle. Just go through some terms. All the way round is the circumference. From left to right would be your diameter. From the middle outwards would be your radius. A chord is it goes from one point to another point, but it's not your diameter.